of the cup. She said, where you been? So I thought real hard and said, I fell asleep in that hammock in the yard. She said, you don't know it, boy, but you just blew it. And I said, well, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. That's my story. Oh, that's my story. Well, I ain't got a witness and I can't prove it, but that's my story and I'm sticking to it. Headlight look, she read my face like a cover on a book and said, don't expect me to believe all that static, cause just last week I threw that hammock in the attic. My skin got so thin you could see right through it, and I stuttered, well, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. That's my story.
That's my story.
Whoa, that's my story. My story and I'm sticking to it. You know, the time comes when a wise man knows the best thing that he can do is just look her in the eye and beg for mercy and face the bitter truth. There wasn't no hanky-panky, not a woman in sight. I know I should have called, and baby, I'm real sorry. But get a cellular phone, and then you won't have to worry. You know how much I love you, darling, I'm ready to prove it. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. That's my story.
That's my story.
Well, that's my story.
That's my story.
Well, I ain't got a witness, and you know I can't prove it. But that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. You know I ain't gonna do a thing, darling, unless you approve it. Well, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.